I'm Jessica, bringing you the latest news live from the Myogen office. Let's talk about manufacturing technique, a fascinating topic. These are the production tools used to perfect an anabolic product. For every Myogen production, it is necessary to use more than 100 machines and pieces of equipment. Instead of explaining this complicated process in detail, we will introduce you to three important machines you may never heard of. The tablet press. This is a mechanical device that compresses powder into tablets. According to the specifications of the product, this machine will be calibrated precisely by size and weight, thickness, pressure measured in kilograms, force, and speed. Some tablets also undergo a coating process to ensure a uniform final product. Secondly, the ampoule filling and sealing machine. This is one of the most critical pieces of equipment in processing pharmaceutical products and especially liquids. The ampoules are sterilized and put in the tray, then automatically aligned to the rack. The rack then stops sequentially, allowing each vial to be precisely filled. And finally, each vial is capped with a preheated seal. Only pharmaceutical laboratories that follow strict manufacturing standards are equipped with this type of machine. Finally, the dynamic gastric model, DGM. This machine was designed to study how the human stomach reacts following ingestion of a tablet. It simulates both the biochemical and mechanical aspects of gastric digestion in a realistic, real-time manner. The DGM is used for in both the food and pharmaceutical fields. It studies absorption and tracks relevant data. In the end, this machine allows a safe way of testing the process without having to put humans at risk. If you want to know more about the various machines being used in the modern laboratory of Myogen, a video of our production chain is being created to allow you to see these machines in action. Meanwhile, the laboratory tests and reports are already available. Visit myogenlabs.com for more details. Are you ready for the anabolic revolution?